Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, so let's grab there's that custom ambulance that we picked up for completing the ambulance EMT last time. I'm gonna grab my hammerhead. Okay, I don't know what to do here, gang. Just looking. We're heading up to New Hennecott up here. Along the way, I'm going to stop off at that rim jobs. Since it's on the way. So gang, I figure since we're going to be using this hammerhead quite a lot, as it's my favorite car in the game, may as well upgrade it a little bit. Okay. Oh, we already got a reinforced frame. Well, cool. Wow. This is a nice car. I didn't do this, did I? Alright, should we make it a convertible? Oh yeah, I think we should make it a convertible. Well, no. That kind of looks cool. I don't really see the difference. Okay, the other thing we gotta do. There we go. That's not all good. That's better. Now that's a Saints car. Okay, guys. Stop messing around. Let's pull up the map. Okay, we're heading for New Hennecott. Let's see. I think where we're going is right out here. Let's head out. Thank you. set up here. What can I say? They were in my way. So we're just going to pick up a handful of CDs. And I think, there we go, there's the one after. Okay. From here we're going to Quimbeca. And we're heading back over here. It's taking me in weird places. Alright, somewhere I think inside this building, if I'm not mistaken, is our city. There you go. 5 out of 50. Yep. Okay, let's see. So we're heading for Elysian Fields. Going, I believe, is right here. So yeah, guys, we're just doing CDs, no tags, this particular round. And it's just a handful. I think we're just getting a couple more. Head on down.
Wish I could get my boys to come out.
There you go. Number 6. Okay, guys. One more. Okay, we're heading right. Yeah. Let's head right there. Hmm. There it is, right there. It's a little pipe. That's what we're after. Okay, guys, there you go. Picked ourselves up a few CDs. Okay, so I guess I could tell you guys that at this point we are now 10% of the way through the game. So there you go, we finished 10%. Okay, so let's go run another mission. Oh gosh, that stupid button. So this is the only mission we have available to us. So let's go take it on. What's going on here? You guys are all in my way. Jeez. Would you be any more in the way? You guys remember the mission markers right in here? Here we go.
You know, this ain't exactly what I had in mind for my day.
Yeah, we gotta clean this place out.
Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do.
Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you want to help? No? Looks like we're doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew were either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew are you looking for?
All right. Oh, man. That last line that Johnny said, what kind of crew are you looking for? I think that was meant to be, huh. It's interesting, my little parking thing's gone. I think that was meant to be an opening where you can customize your gang right there. Alright, everybody out of my way. But for whatever reason, they didn't really implement it. I guess maybe because you can already have customized your gang, which we'd already did, the way you wanted it. I'm not really sure what the deal is with that line, or why they didn't just take it out. This wouldn't have been my first choice of cars for this particular thing we're going about to do. Okay, so we've got some, we got some lieutenants we gotta... So this is kind of a long mission, gang. We gotta impress three lieutenants, so we'll start with this one.
How am I supposed to have an affair if I'm
not... Aye, aye, aye. I can't quite remember, gang. I think we might get a car, a different car, when we do this next thing. Oh yeah. Cool. We're gonna get a hammerhead. Hey, Shandy.
Hey, I'm Shandy. What do you say you show me what you can do in that thing?
So this is Shandy. So we're gonna hit some stunt jumps. She wants to see us do some stunt jumps. So let's go to it. So these are actual stunt jumps in the game. So
this is why.
I think we want to be on the other side.
Watch it! Sorry,
go. All right, let's go hit the next. Okay, why is this coming up now? Let's go make our way towards the next one. Ah. Okay, so there's number two. And here's number three.
Good times, good times. Whenever you're getting everyone together, let me know. I'd love to roll with you guys.
All right, there you go. We finished Shandy. Take care, Shandy. Okay, so I won't go over the voice acting for all the characters in the game. However, that particular voice actress is Elijah Dushku, who I don't know. You guys might know her from she was in Buffy the Vampire Slayer. She was in Dollhouse. So yeah, she's pretty famous, I guess. That's who plays Shandy. It's Elijah Dushku. And like, once you know who it is, you can totally tell that's her voice, right? Alright. Let's go do this one. Ah, Pierce. Hey, Pierce.
Sup? I'm Pierce. If I'm gonna run with you, I wanna see you fuck some Ronin up.
Let's go do it. To kick your butt. Where are you guys at? Where's the rest of you fools?
Definitely down for being with your crew.
Good. Meet me at the abandoned mission house.
I'll be there.
All right. That's two. Let's go ahead. Catch our next, or our third person. So we got Pierce and Shandi. Hit me, fool.
This is why you don't.
I'd love to help the Saints, but first you need to do me a favor. A deadbeat friend of mine owes me money. Can you help me repossess his car?
All right. Let's grab the tow truck, guys.
How you been?
Busy.
Yeah, I heard what you did at Johnny's trial.
I couldn't let him fry. You know Gat from jail?
You know, I saw Johnny in prison once. He didn't look like a really happy guy.
He's happy enough when he's killing somebody. Seriously, though, he's a good guy. Just don't piss him off.
Yeah, this is true. Why are you in my way? Pull me out of this car, and I'm going to shoot you in the head.
You don't have a chance. I'm in power. They
say practice makes perfect.
Jeez. All right, let's grab this car.
Hey, Ramon, what's up? Listen, I don't got a lot of time. I was just calling to let you know that I stole your car. Are you there? Great. Here's the deal. If you don't want your car cubed, I really suggest you pay me what you owe me. Talk to you later, Ramon.
Okay, now we've got to carefully bring this back to where we want it. Unfortunately, the tow truck in this game doesn't handle well at all. It's really kind of broken. Especially when people turn into me like that.
Hi, Carlos. Let's go home.
I can't wait to meet the rest of the gang.
Alright, there you go, guys.
I had to do some canonizing.
Hold up. You.
You're next.
Wait, what?
Sorry about that.
Where'd you find these guys?
Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place will be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
We listen.
All right, everybody, listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater. It seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat. I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Shit. Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game. So I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you're on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Shandi, you got the Sons of Samdi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck, you say?
It's cool. I got this.
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
Alright. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. They'll have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Yeah. Alright, there you go, guys. $1,000. Can now recruit a follower. Very cool. That speech she just gave. Let's see here. I keep wanting to use the Grand Theft Auto controls. So yeah, that speech she just gave is almost a copy of the speech that Julian gave in Saints Row 1. Alright, let's take my hammerhead. Okay. We're gonna go, let's see, down here. And we're gonna do these four races right here. Okay, guys. One, two, there's four down here. Let's do all four of them. Starting with this one. And hopefully the rain lights up.
Be cool, it's not so bad. Mero asked to sit down and have a chat with you. He wants to work something out before things get out of control.
Ah, yeah. I think we're gonna get phone calls from each of our three lieutenants now. If I remember right. Maybe not. I thought we were gonna get phone calls from each of our three lieutenants, but I guess that meant I could be wrong about that. All right, let's get this going.
3, 2, 1.
All right, guys, let's go. So this is an actual race against competitors, which I don't think we've done yet. There's no time limit. There's just, you gotta beat the guys that you're racing against. Which is not really too hard, as long as you know where you're going. No problem, guys. I think we got this. There you go. Peace cake. Okay. Head over here for the next one. Lost my car.
You need me to call you a cab?
I'll borrow this one. Sorry, my bad.
3, 2, 1.
All right, here we go, guys. Oh, this is the one where you have to jump over the roof. I think I remember this one. Oh, maybe not. You gotta be careful coming up to this. Otherwise, you will lose control going over that bump. Come on, little car. Let's move. Oh yeah, here we go. This is the tricky bit. Oh, come on, car, move. Oof. Yep, there you go. Yeah, getting over that roof is tough. And all those jumps where you end up stopping makes it harder. Okay, but we won. All right, sit down for the next one. I don't know where it's taking me.
How badly you want to be on the list, honey?
The race is somewhere down here. If I remember right. Okay. Why are there no cars? I mean, seriously. You gonna make me walk all the way over there? Fine.
This ain't a joke. Get out.
Oh. not gonna work.
Huh? I got next.
Oh, man, I... There we go. The way with the trailer on, that thing wasn't going where I wanted it to go. Here's our next race.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. In a plane this time, guys. So in this particular instance, the time limit is pretty brutal. You really gotta move in order to make all 22 checkpoints. And make sure that you are lined up for the next checkpoint as you pass the one you're going through. See, they're spaced out far apart. Bridge here. There we go, not too bad. That was the tricky bit right there, trying to get around that curve. Where the factory was. If you can get through that, you're in pretty good shape. How are we doing here? Another 45 seconds to get 4 more. I think we should be in good shape, guys. I think we ought to be able to. Piece of cake. Very nice game. These are some of the harder races in the game, I think. Okay, heading for this last one.
You should stay away from this neighborhood.
Excuse me.
Happy to see me.
I need this. I need this. Oh, it's up there. Darn it. Okay. This is where we're starting.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. As I remember, gang, this is one of the easier races in the game. There's really nothing to this one. Kick. Okay, gang, there you go. 4 races. Done. Alright. I think, gang, we're going to stop here because we're going to do an activity in the next thing we're going to do, which is going to take about half an hour. And I don't want this episode to get too long, so we'll stop here. I think we made ourselves some pretty good progress. Did a bunch of races. Did a mission. Got our gang together. Some tags. Some stunt jumps. Pretty good. All right, gang. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks a lot.